The visuals there coming from the national capital, Prime Minister Modi himself holding the broom there. Like we said, there is going to be a moment when we'll see the leaders, and of course starting with the Prime Minister, they're holding the broom and formally announcing the launch of the Swachh Bharat campaign. Perhaps that's the moment happening there on your screens at the moment. The Prime Minister Modi holding the broom, trying to, you know, give an impression of this is what we need to do now for our country. Clean up India is his message to his countrymen, and urging the huge public participation. There he's down on the street. Srinjoy is with us. Srinjoy, over to you.
Yes, it's a very public gesture. You have not seen a Prime Minister do something like this. And what does it really mean? It means that if the Prime Minister of India can do this, every government servant can do this, every cabinet minister can do this, and that will enthuse the people of India. Because at the end of the day, the bottom line is sanitation, a cleaner India. So if that can be done through the Prime Minister doing what he is, clearly, there is a profit in that venture, because Modi has planned this perfectly. He wanted to start this on the 2nd of October. Mahatma Gandhi has spoken and been involved in sanitation projects throughout his life, and he's deliberately chosen Gandhi Jayanti to launch this.
Visuals there coming from the national capital, Prime Minister Modi himself holding the broom there. Like we said, there is going to be a moment when we'll see the leaders, and of course starting with the Prime Minister, they're holding the broom and formally announcing the launch of the Swachh Bharat campaign. Perhaps that's the moment happening there on your screens at the moment. The Prime Minister Modi holding the broom, trying to, you know, give an impression of this is what we need to do now for our country. Clean up India is his message to his countrymen, and urging the huge public participation. There he's down on the street. Srinjoy is with us. Srinjoy, over to you.
Yes, it's a very public gesture. You have not seen a Prime Minister do something like this. And what does it really mean? It means that if the Prime Minister of India can do this, every government servant can do this, every cabinet minister can do this, and that will enthuse the people of India. Because at the end of the day, the bottom line is sanitation, a cleaner India. So if that can be done through the Prime Minister doing what he is, clearly, there is a profit in that venture, because Modi has planned this perfectly. He wanted to start this on the 2nd of October. Mahatma Gandhi has spoken and been involved in sanitation projects throughout his life, and he's deliberately chosen Gandhi Jayanti to launch this.